Deccan Chronicle News. Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu asks Prime Minister of India to get 50 Tamils released. Chennai. Chief Minister M.K. Stalin sought the immediate intervention of Prime Minister Narendra Modi in rescuing the 300 Indians, 50 of them from Tamil Nadu, who have been held in illegal captivity in Myanmar.